This year on the Offroad Adventure Show, we've made some big changes to Family Hotspot. We're partnering with Aussie charities from all over the country to nominate families who are in need of a much deserved break. And this week, we're working with a charity that's really close to my heart called the Sir David Martin Foundation. We're taking Wade and his family, one of the graduates from their Triple Care Farm Rehabilitation Program, to Port Stephens for an awesome adventure that I can't wait to share with you guys Sunday, Channel 10 at 12 o'clock.